Hello viewers, welcome to another video. In this video, I want to show you how we can convert a PDF document into a Word file or into a Word document. So I will do this by two different methods, and both methods are very simple. So the first method is a direct method in which you have a PDF file. What you need to do, you need to open MS Word. Now click blank document, go to the file option, click open and search for the PDF file. So this is a PDF file named transistor. Double click it and the software will automatically convert the PDF document into the Word document with a message that the Word will now convert your PDF into an editable Word document. So this may take a while, and the resulting Word document will be optimized to allow you to edit the text. So it might not look exactly like the original PDF. So let's see what this software do with the original PDF file. So here you can see, so this is the converted file preview. Let me open a PDF file, original PDF file, side by side, so you can see a clear difference between the original file and the converted file. Now you can see both the documents side by side. Here the font and the font color remain the same in both documents. Also the setting of the picture with the text is unchanged. Here you can see. Now let me edit the text in the Word format. Here you can see. Now you can rewrite the document in this Word format. So here is one method. Let's try another method. For this, you need to open a browser. Open Google Drive. Upload the document. Click File Upload. Select the same file on desktop, this PDF file, transistor PDF. Now what you have to do, you have to open this file in Google Docs. So this Google Doc will automatically convert this PDF file into an editable text file. Here you can see the font and the layout of the pages remain the same. Now the last step is go to the file, select download and select Microsoft Word. So here you can see the same PDF document is now converted into a Word file. So I hope you clearly understand how to convert PDF into a Word file by simple methods. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.